Oh, look at her. Look at that girl. She's in good shape. I mean, her coat's pretty. She's not underweight. Okay, this is Alma. She came in from Elkhart County with who we believe to be her brother, and his name is Wynn. I will say Elkhart County was fabulous to work with. They sent all three of these dogs. Also, we took Rashida at the same time. They got all the basic vaccinations done before they got here. They got transport on these dogs down to us. Makes it really easy to pull dogs when the shelter's that cooperative and they're willing to do, you know, the heavy lifting prior to when they get here. They wrote to me about these two, Alma and Wynn, and said these two came in together as strays and were never reclaimed. They are male-female duo. Oh, she said, unfortunately, they are a male-female duo. She would need to be spayed right away if you're unable to take them, because they were concerned, obviously, they're of breeding age. The female is about, oh, well, she later said they were both the same age. They guess 7 to 8 months. Bev is saying the same thing. And for what,
Make
what
a
did you
number.
say about the elbows or whatever?
Okay.
Why are you,
As
what
the
are you basing
dog
that on?
grows, when the dog has reached his growth, this will match the rest of the leg. You
Okay.
can see she's still got the
Okay.
joints. She hasn't
And you
reached her
said
growth
she's
yet.
got a puppy coat still?
She's still got a puppy
Oh,
coat.
look at
She hasn't got a
her.
grown-up coat.
Oh, look at her. She has been like this since we brought her out, by the way. I mean, this dog, she's a puppy. She'd been at the kennel, or at the shelter, I mean. Now she's been at the kennel for a while, and she's still coming out this calm, and she just wants to be hugged and get kisses. And look at her. She's a little thing, too.
She's gonna get bigger.
Yeah, obviously. The volunteers that were here last week said Rashida, Alma, and Wynn are studying. They got walked right after arriving. Were pretty playful. Seemed to be a happy trio. Then Phil said we let Rashida, Wynn, and Alma out into the yard. She was by herself. She's a sweet little girl that was happy and loves attention. Wynn and Alma were in the yard together, and all they wanted to do is play. They were running and wrestling with each other like crazy and were total love bugs. So, you know, I don't have to say a whole lot. This is a beautiful 7 or 8 month old puppy who's been well taken care of. I mean, she's in great shape, you know, almost.
Good for her.
Yeah, real nice coat. So I don't think we have to say too much about you. Although, did you try sit with her to see if she, I mean, she's just a baby. She
She's
probably
old
doesn't.
enough to know.
Yeah.
My doggies know how to sit when they're 7 months old. Yes, they do. Come here. Sit. Well,
Good girl.
down. Do you go down? Down.
Oh, good girl.
Jeez.
Okay, we're probably gonna count her done pretty quick to nap, pretty soon to nap. We'll have to take pictures of her though. We gotta take pictures of you.
Okay, truly.
Alma, oh look at you. You're so good. Look at
I'm sure
you.
this isn't a border collie.
You're adorable. Yeah, no kidding.
Yeah.
You're adorable. Good girl. So this is Alma. Yes, I guess.